You're one of the few players who've gone straight from high school to the pros. How's that transition?
I'm just blessed, really, to have this opportunity now.
Tell me, if you were the number one player in the country, but you were white, do you think things would have played out differently?
I try not to think about the past. The present, the here and now, making this team. That's where my focus is.
Fair enough. We found some footage of you from high school. We'd love to get your reaction.
Is this the St. James game?
That's your ex-girlfriend, Allison, right? Look at you two. The smile on your face, the joy in your eyes. It looks like you were in love. Sorry, Jameson, but I have to ask. Do you still love her?